I am Serafin Arbiola. This is the Philippine National University. I work here as an associate professor of history and pedagogy. When I was a child, I have a dream of helping my family, of helping myself. I wanted to go to America to become rich like our neighbor. One way for me to get rich is to study, but there is no opportunity for me to study. I work as a garbage boy, and then I sold siopaw, meat buns, lemons in the market. But apparently, life is not very good with me. And when I lost my business in the market, my grandmother brought me to Bukas Palad, a social center helping the poor people. I remember that day, I said to one of the staff there, "Yes, I want to earn money, I want to help my grandmother, but I am doing everything because I want to study." I finished Bachelor of Secondary Education major in Social Science with flying colors, cum laude. All of these things I did not only for my family, for myself, but for my ambition to really to go to maybe America to become rich. I was invited by the United Nations to speak on youth empowerment and peace education in the Philippines. And then in the afternoon, I met a Filipina and she said, "If you like to work here, let's meet tomorrow at the World Trade Center." My heart was really jumping for joy because finally, just the first day in the US, I met somebody and I think God is leading the way. And the following day, I went to the World Trade Center. I saw the plane struck the World Trade Center. I see people jumping out of the window. I see catastrophe. And I told myself, I think God is telling me something. Before going to the US, I was finishing my thesis on peace education in the conflict-affected areas in Mindanao. But I forgot everything when I went to the US because of the of internal problem on my part because of these issues with me regarding the Muslims. But during those days that I was in the US, I told myself the main reason why I wanted to go back to the Philippines is to go to Mindanao, to understand really the Muslim, this other person from my point of view. After 3 months, I wrote my paper, I defended it, and I graduated with honors. And the output of that paper is really a conflict resolution strategy that is happening right there in the midst of war. I was invited in different countries to talk about my experience in Mindanao and at the same time, my reflection about the World Trade Center bombing. I have some students that are non-believers and some students that are a conservative Catholic, and I have one Muslim student, there is an animosity inside the class. But after one semester, eventually they are friends because what important is how they will relate with one another. Here in the university, it is empathy. Now I am very happy with my life. I am fulfilled with all of these blessings and this resolution that I am useful here in the Philippines as a teacher and as a peacemaker, encouraging other people to be an agent of change. When I was a child, I have a different dream. But God gave me this opportunity to really become a teacher of teachers.